You are what you eat, and I try to eat as well as I can, considering the circumstances, traveling and all these different cultures and places around the world, so I do my best. Basically, surfing never ends, you know, every day of the year is a good day to surf somewhere, and as far as competitively, we travel all year long, so I'm basically never in one place more than about a month at the most. You know, contests for me, they've been such an intrinsic part of my life. I've been competing since I was 8 years old. You know, for me, it became a way to push myself and to get better at something that I love doing.